you promise me you're going to stay at Arsenal forever?
I can promise that, yeah. Yeah, I've been at the club since I was nine, and I've learned to love it. I mean, from the Vieira days to the Bergkamps and everyone, I watched them come through to Fabregas, and now it seems someone's moved it on, and there's a crop of new players coming through. As you said, I love the club, and I want to be part of the future.
You know, Jack Wilshere as well, he come on the scene, and you know, what a really top young player he looked, and he's never really gone on.
Can't keep blaming everybody else, and it's this one, it's that one. He's not been in the team because of Jordan Henderson, it's not because of Aaron Ramsey. He just hasn't played to the level we know he's capable of.
The thing with the problem that has been with him is I think he's come back not fit. I think he's rushed back to play for Arsenal to get back in the team.
My first experience with him was when he was on the loan at Bolton, and he played left side. I had a running battle with him for about 25 minutes. I remember him calling, he was having a go at the size of my nose, he was calling me ugly, his eyes are okay. Honestly, he was hammering me for 25 minutes. I came out after that game thinking, you've got something about you. Because he's a tenacious little horrible thing. And Jolson, forget the football, you need that when you're coming through at this level. You need that when you're coming through at this level. You need to be have that fight and that guts about you, and he's got that.
He can be
that's
quite
impressive. Yeah.
I'll be cold as a stone, rich as a fool. It turned all those good hearts away.
God knows what I'm sure Boston has. Arsenal have the points.
It's Jack Wilshere. It is the perfect start.
Going is when I go to the Emirates and watch them play, you think, yeah, I'll be out there.
When you look back, obviously everyone notices the trophies you win, so I want to win some.